Hello, everybody. Welcome back to James' Classic Movies. Today, we're going to be talking about The Mission, starring Robert De Niro, Jeremy Irons, Liam Neeson, Chuck Lowe, and Adrian Quinn. Again, filmed in 1986, directed by Roland Joffé. This film is historically accurate in every way. Uniforms, the whole nine yards. I want you to go ahead and take a look at this, and then we'll come back and really talk about it, okay?
Little in this world unfolds as we predict. Indeed, how could the Indians have supposed that the death of this unsung priest would bring among them a man whose life was to become inextricably intertwined with their own?
Tell them. They must leave the mission.
They say it was the will of God that they came out of the jungle and built the mission. They don't understand why God has changed his mind.
You should never have become a priest.
But I am a priest and they need me.
If you die with blood on your hands, you betray everything we've done.
If might is right, and love has no place in the world.
A man of war, a man of peace, a land of timeless beauty, an age of conquest, the laws of heaven. In the balance. Now, from the director of The Killing Fields, comes this year's winner of the Best Picture Award at the Cannes Film Festival. The Mission.
What I mean by this film is historically accurate is just what I mean by the word accurate. Based widely on the Treaty of Madrid in 1750, where Spain gave Jesuit Paraguay to the Portuguese, part of Spain, threatened the very existence of the people who lived in Paraguay. If you will notice the movie itself and how accurate it is, you look at the uniforms they were wearing. I was privileged enough to be part of what is known as the St. Augustine Garrison in St. Augustine, Florida, doing reenactments and stuff. We wore the Royal Garrison uniform of blue with red cuffs of his king's Royal Guard. Here you will see the Spanish in Royal summer outfits. Of green and a light color, being in the tropics. This movie was almost like required viewing back when I was a reenactor. It is so, it was so well done. It won the Cannes Award for Best Picture of the Year, and I can see why. What is happening here is De Niro's character. He's a slave trader and soldier. He captures people for slave trade and does away with, kills the people he can't take with him. But he comes back home on one of these so-called adventures of his and finds his wife in bed with his younger brother. Well, in a fit of rage, he kills the brother. And of course, he's acquitted, but he knows he did wrong and blah 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 blah. He runs into the Jeremy Irons character, where he is a priest, a Jesuit priest, and where Irons hands him a Bible and says, if he wants true redemption, come out with him and do missionary work, repent of his sins and so forth, and does that. Meanwhile, as I said before, the Treaty of Madrid happens, and now the very people that he is serving out there is now threatened to become slaves. And of course, they petition their higher superior priest, who's played by Liam Neeson. And of course, he comes out there and sees the wonderful works the Jesuits are doing, but he's torn because he's stuck between a rock and a hard place. He has to decide either support Portugal or Spain on this endeavor, go with the government, or face the higher anarchy of the Catholic Church, which there was the Jesuit priests are part of, and side with them or fracture the relationship between the Jesuits and the Catholic Church. And of course, Robert De Niro doesn't wait for any of that. In order to protect these people, which is against the teachings of his priest, played by Jeremy Irons, he must decide whether to remain the priest or go back to his combat tactics to save the lives of these people. So now that you have an understanding of what's going on here, we hope that you'll pick up a copy of this and add it to your collection. It's a great movie to have in your collection. The Mission, starring again Robert De Niro, Jeremy Irons, Liam Neeson, Chuck Lowe, and Adrian Quinn. Until next time, I'm James with James's Classic Movies. You have been watching a treasure, The Mission. Pick it up today. You won't be sorry.